Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Andover 2016. Gabriel Hoy signing in. Just wanted to let you know, today has been the biggest turnout in Andover history for the lawnmower race. Over here, got my little Raranarians. Just fitted with an 18 and a half horse opposed twin. And as a special treat for me, my dad, brushing off the dust, is going to be racing my original blue mower. Looks like a hell of a stiff competition going on. Old Mustang Sally, his daughter. And look, another Arians. I was so thrilled. There's our field of competitors, and there is our beautiful track. And right now, I'm pushing down the gravel. Hopefully, it won't get too dusty, thanks to some of the rain we had earlier. And they said they dumped about 1,500 gallons of water with a fire truck. I'll keep things nice and moist. All right, so, the field's nearly set. Everyone signed the waiver. And the racers are lining up. Until we get going on this shindig, Gabriel Hoy signing out. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Andover 2016 again. Gabriel Hoy signing in, getting ready for the second trial lap of the day. My dad is driving the blue, number 88. I'm so proud of him. Give it one more lap around. And these babies should be ready to go. Good luck, Dad. Oh no! Okay, we're back. So my dad's motor stalled and I don't have a battery in it, so I had to go jump start him. He's starting last of the pack now. It's too bad, but hang in there, Father. Have fun.
Oh, is that the old man running today? Thank you.
Oh wow, got a belt falling off, and I don't know what's wrong with the one up front. My goodness. He might just make it from a come behind, I don't know. I can praise the near reliability of my mowers, knock on wood, and hope nothing goes wrong saying that. Come on, Father. You can pull a come from behind, I know you can. His wheel fell off, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, that's too bad. Glad no one was hurt. That was spectacular. I'm sorry if I didn't get that on camera. Come on, Dad. You can beat Mustang Sally.
Oh! Oh!
not bad for a lawnmower. He only just drove this morning in his first ever race. Oh, I'm so proud of you, Dad. Good job. Good freaking job.